this will take a lot of time and is very energy intensive. So we might use aquaponics to raise fish and plants together, making the astronauts' diets more varied and tasty at the same time. This will be an important psychological boost for the work crew. All of these things don't solve one fundamental problem, though.
I'm gonna watch some